If you're not starting your day with Good Morning Memphis,
you're missing
breaking news coverage.
Police were told someone was at that school with a handgun.
Police detained two people at the school.
Fox 13 did have one photographer inside.
An accurate weather forecast.
It is raining across the Mid-South, mainly in parts of North Mississippi right now and back off towards our west.
Helping you avoid delays on the road.
We have wrecked off to the side of the roadway on westbound Interstate 40.
Good Morning Memphis.
Weekdays starting at 4:30 a.m.